right, guys, the sun's going down. It's getting dark, but here's another one that's usually a weekly property, and we had to hold off last week because of all the rain. So it's been 2 weeks since this got done. He said we're going to cut it a little higher, cut it about a half inch higher than what we normally do, which is still going to be short. And I think that's going to do it for the season, he thinks. We possibly probably do it one or two more times, depending. But here it is. Pretty high compared to what it normally is. Y'all can see that or not.
God, you see that?
So we're going to get her knocked out here. Try to before the sun goes down. Not sure if you can see the sun over there, but we're going to try to get this done. So let's get started. Try to get this knocked out before the sun goes down. Wish me luck. Let's get it.
Oh. know some of y'all are thinking this is probably cut short, too short. This gentleman likes this lawn cut at 2 inches normally. So we're gonna cut it at 2.5 today. And of course we're gonna have to double cut because we'll be right back. trimmings are done. Let's mow it, blow it, edge it, and go it. Thank you.
Well, now we got her edged. And, you know, it's hard doing this point of view thing, man. This point of view thing is crazy. But we got her edge. Get the blower. Blow this off here. Blow the back off. Be done with it, guys. There you go, guys. That's gonna do it for this one. The end. This gentleman says the season is over for him. He likes it to be a little tall going into winter, he says. I said, okay. So we got it blown off. Let's close the gate here. And close the gate, show you the aftermath of the front and be done with it. Show you the aftermath. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. There you go, guys. That's gonna do it for this one. Hope you enjoyed. Always like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you in the next one.